Man, I've seen hundreds of people like uploading stories about Palestine attack every day.
Yeah, man, I hope someone feeds Palestine. I've seen them too, but I hope more people post about it on their stories.
Bro, what kind of logic is that? Like, is Israeli armies are going to see the stories and stop attacking Palestinian people?
Bro, what are you saying? Have you lost your mind?
Brothers, think outside the box. I'm thinking of something which will free Palestine once and for all.
And how are you going to do that, little man?
Bro, don't tell me you're thinking of going jihad right now.
Brothers, come on. Jokes aside, we are the believers.
Bro, what do you mean by that?
Man, sorry, but I didn't get you.
Imagine all those brothers and sisters who are putting all the stories on Instagram, tweeting on Twitter. Imagine all those brothers and sisters wakes up for tahajjud and prays only 2 rak'ahs and prays to Allah to free Palestine and help them to make them happy again. Wallahi, their lives will change. Never underestimate the power of tahajjud.